Tim, what are you doing there?
I'm trying to find the loads, and I can't find the loads. I know there's other modes.
The lost modes.
The lost modes.
So what do you attribute your success as a chef to, Linda?
My mom.
Your mom?
Yeah.
Well, that's a good attribution. Those look good.
Thank you.
Inside the screen house here, keeping the skeeters.
That was worth the effort to put up.
Yeah. Here's a daddy long legs. Let's see if we can get him.
I had one crawling on me earlier, sitting on the chair out there. And for some reason, they don't freak me out.
Good. Let's go out here. See what's going on. Here's Tim relaxing by the fire. So, Tim, what do you attribute your success as a fire maker to?
I was trained by an expert.
Cool.
More.
All right. I heard he's a real pyro.
He's insane. He's always lighting shit on fire.
Here we are at Kohler-Andrae State Park in Wisconsin. And it's Wednesday, and not supposed to be much of a chance of rain today, so very nice. Over and out. We'll be right back.
We'll see the third of these original three settlements once we head a little further downriver. Check out the Walker's Point area. Also, as we head upriver into the heart of downtown, we're going to be right between. We're going to be able to see some of the landmark office buildings of the east side of downtown, traditionally known as the Business District. Whereas up on the west side, the port side of the boat, we'll be able to see some of the former commercial and theater buildings. This was the shopping and movie theater district for many years. So coming up first, as we head upriver, we can see the Chase Tower. That's this dark. Sullivan does go out on day sales. Saw her out on one of her day sales a little earlier this morning. Also, makes tours of the Great Lakes throughout the summertime. Goes to the various Tall Boats festivals.